Hey guys, so in today's video, as you can probably tell by the title, I am doing a prom smoky eye makeup look, and I'm going to get straight into this video. The first thing I do is moisturise, and then after I've blended all of that out, I'm going straight in with a mattifying prep and prime by L'Oreal Paris. And the reason I'm just adding this is just to make my face look a little bit more matter. And I do not want it to get oily throughout the day, as it's going to be a long day. Because I wanted to be really, really annoying, I was like, why not use three foundations? I don't know whether they will go well together or what, but I wanted to give my face a little bit more definition by using kind of three different shades in a way. One which is the darkest, which I'm currently putting on right now. And the Rimmel is not very pale, but it's a little bit paler than my normal skin, so I thought, why not use that in the areas for highlight in a way. And then the L'Oreal one, I will just use that to just give my face another layer of foundation for that long lasting well. So the next thing is concealer. As we don't want to be having any bags or any dark under eyes, we want to cover those by concealer. So 100% going with concealer, and I do drag this out quite a bit, as you can tell. And I just use a beauty blender just to get that nice flawless effect. And I just keep dabbing away. So the next thing I'm going to do is bake my face. I'm gonna bake under my eyes, just under the contour area and also the T-zone. And I go quite crazy with this. Then I just brush it all off and I just make sure I've at least left that on for a good couple minutes just to sit and to get really into those creases and just get rid of them, if that makes sense. So it's a prom day. You want contour, you want bronzer, you want to define those cheekbones. I personally really have been getting into this, but just for the sake of this prom video, I really wanted to fully get every single bronzer and everything I can on my face to really get that good definition for the prom makeup look. Also, the jawline. Never forget the jawline. Get rid of those double chins before prom. Now it's time for brows. I use this Benefit Cabrow, is that how you say it? I'm not sure. But I use this with a brush, making sure it's all blended out, and I think I skipped this part as it does take me a long process to do my brows, and I didn't want to get too much into it as that was not the main thing. The eye is the main thing, as I'm showing you right now. So as all the looks of a smoky eye, you want it to be as a kind of ombre look, starting from a light to a dark. So what we do is we kind of build this all up, and I'm just kind of using my common sense of how I did this myself. But obviously I'm starting off with a very pale and light creamy shade, and then I just keep defining it by adding up loads of different shades and darkening it up slowly as I get to the corner and to the edges and to the crease and so on. Just a couple tips. As we add the darker shade to the crease and to the corner of our eye, just make sure you slowly do this and don't have too much powder or dark powder on your brush, because you don't want to fully go into it. You wanna do this slowly and build it up and just make sure you're blending out as you go along. And also just making sure that you try not to get too much on your brush, because as you can tell here, mine does drop a little bit down the face. So I do have to once or twice go rubbing underneath my eye, just making sure it's not all smudging down. So making sure it's not going all over my face. Now, as this is a video, I skip quite a lot of the actual real time. So this is a good 5 minutes later. I have added a bit more of the dark shades and just to define it really more. And now, as you can see what I'm doing, as it might be very cringy for you guys to watch, I am just putting some black pen in my inner eyelid to define quite a lot of my eye and making sure it's all dark. Also, another thing I do, as you guys can tell right now, I am just dragging down the eyeshadow just underneath my eye, just to give it a little bit more like definition and make my eye a little bit more kapow, kawow, I don't know the word, just to make it stand out much more and just to bring out this eye makeup even that little extra mile. And now what I'm just quickly doing is I'm adding on blush, and with this I was going to do it before my eyeshadow look, but I completely forgot, so I'm just doing it after. Doesn't make a difference, but it's on now, hey ho. Now I'm just adding mascara. This is a very scary part because this is a part where you could literally ruin your eyes, but just doing this very slowly and carefully, as you can tell, I have done it. And then again, as you can tell, I'm just baking my face and just leaving it just underneath the contour, just to give it that tiny bit more definition, just to sharpen up that contour line. And now it's time for highlight. I highlight underneath my brows, getting it into my brows, as you can tell as well, but I'm gonna brush it out, so don't you worry. And also just on that cheekbone, just to give it that little bit of shine to it. Now it's time for lipstick. I add this pinky lipstick on, and then I go over it with some lip gloss just to pale it out a tiny bit more and just to make it more focused on my eyes than my lips. Finally, I don't actually currently owe a setting spray, but if you do, make sure you do add quite a lot of setting spray on, as it's going to be a very long day and you want your makeup to last as long as it can, as it's your prom day. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed. Please give this video a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe down below. This eyeshadow would look really, really great with really royal coloured dresses like red, blue, even white. And you can really change this up to your own preference as well. It is all up to you at the end of the day. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe down below on the side. And also, make sure you comment down loads of different videos you would like me to do in the future.